Howdy, folks. I'm the old ranger with a new and exciting yarn. True, mind you, about the historic Death Valley country.
I discovered the valley of the shifting, whispering sands while prospecting in a western state. I saw the silent windmills, the crumbling water tanks, the bones of the cattle picked clean by buzzards, bleached by the desert sun. I stumbled over a crumbling buckboard, nearly covered by the sand, and stopping to rest, I heard a tinkling, whispering sound, and suddenly realized that even though the wind was quiet, the sand did not lie still. I seemed to be surrounded by a mystery so heavy and oppressive, I could scarcely breathe. For weeks I wandered aimlessly in the valley, seeking answers to the many questions that raced through my mind. Where was everyone? Why the white bones, the dry wells, the barren valley, where people must have lived and died? I sat down and buried my face in my hands, and resting, I learned the secret of the shifting, whispering sands. How I managed to escape from the valley, I don't know, but now to pay my debt for being saved, I must tell you what I learned out on the desert so many years ago. How the stars seem they could touch you as you lay and gaze on high at the heavens where you're hoping you'll be going.